Enjoy your breakfast, Mum.
Studies have shown 1 in 6 older people will be made sicker, hospitalized, or die due to the drugs they're taking.